Kia ora. Welcome to the last Rick and Rim report for the term. We're your host, Kavi.
And Fendi. This is a short one, so let's get started. Year 12s get your leadership role selections quickly.
Yep, they are due today, so make sure you go to www.rickerton.school.nz and look under the co-curricular tab for more information.
We've got Hugh here to tell us about the competition he's been involved in this year.
This June, I competed in the International Future Problem Solving Competition. Future Problem Solving is an international program where we look at things that are happening right now, innovations that are being implemented now, and how they might turn into problems in the future. This is the near future, and these problems might be affecting people like us when we're older, in the years 2050 and to come. Usually the competition is held in the United States. However, this year, because of complications with COVID, it was held virtually. However, I still got the same competitive experience and was still able to complete the same aspects of the competition. Despite being just beaten out by someone from Florida, I still managed to achieve the position of second place globally. It was a complete honour to have been able to participate in this competition.
Leadership Camp was last weekend. Ka pai to everyone who got involved with it.
And a special thanks to the staff at Living Springs, as well as past leaders and teachers that came by and led by example. Make sure you go check out the Rickerton High School YouTube channel to see our new video about SAD, Drive Safely. We hope you enjoyed this last Rickerton report. And we were your host, Kavi
and Fendi. We'll see you next time. Remember, do the mahi,
get the treats!